The technique that uses the polarity of the solute and solvent to separate chemical mixtures into individual components is, that's chromatography. And we dealt with two types. We talked about paper chromatography and column chromatography. Answer is B.